गल करते हैं कैनेडा की मिसिसागा माल्टन के एम पी पी दीपक आनंद ने वुडस्टॉक 66 साल स्टीफन मैडगन की मौत के मामले बारे ओंटारियो विधानसभा विचार चर्चा की। उन्होंने कहा कि अजिहिया घटनावां ते सख्ती नाल पाबंदी लगनी चाहिए है। स्टीफन गैस और डैश चोरी दौरान मारिया गया, इस संबंधी उन्होंने बिल 231 बारे चर्चा की। जेकर यह बिल पास हो जाता है तो राहगीर वर्करां की सुरक्षा यकीनी बन जाएगी।
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, last week my heart ached at reading the newspaper headline. 66-year-old senselessly killed during gas and dash theft in Drumbo near Woodstock. Mr. Speaker, Stephen Madison was a loving father, grandfather, and an outstanding citizen. Should this incident have happened in BC or Alberta, Mr. Speaker, this manslaughter could have been avoided. These provinces have gone ahead and made the payment of gas mandatory and have since then seen practically zero cases of gas and dash thefts. My Bill 231, passed with unanimous consent in the House, is advocating to make prepayment of gas mandatory so we can avoid similar tragedies going forward. We have received support letters from the police services, PAO, police services boards, Rabba Fine Foods, Ontario Convenience Stores Association, Husky, Hasty Market, 7-Eleven, and many more. Mr. Speaker, this incident unfortunately shows us that this is not an issue just in the urban areas. This is an issue that affects all Ontarians. So I want to say thank you to all of my colleagues for your support. Let me repeat, the death of Stephen Madigan was completely avoidable. The time for action is now. So I implore all my colleagues on both sides of the aisle to keep working together to ensure to bring safety and security for fellow Ontarians. Let's make prepayment a reality and say goodbye to such headlines forever. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.